In this video series, we will cover the trip to Yorkshire Dales National Park and York City. We break our journey to three parts. First part of visit west side of the Yorkshire Dales National Park on first day, covering Malham Cove, Skipton and Janet Frost Waterfall. Second day we covered York City, visiting places like Vikings Museum, City Walks, etc. And third day, to take a round trip through the Yorkshire Dales National Park, we stayed at Leeds. Leeds is the largest city in the county of West Yorkshire, England, the unofficial capital of Yorkshire, a city at the heart of the action, bursting with life and cultural energy. It has an economy with large tourism, financial and commercial sectors. The River Air flows through the city. London to Leeds city distance is around 192 miles. We started early morning around 7 a.m. from London to Malham Cove in Yorkshire. It was a rainy day. We opted M1 as it was the quickest. We have given two halts in between just to stretch our legs and have a tea breaks. We reached Malham Cove in afternoon around 1 p.m. We are about to reach Malham Cove. You can see beautiful scenic views while we are going through Yorkshire Dales National Park. We reached to Malham Cove at around 1 p.m. When you reached there, on your right hand side there is a parking area. Before you enter the village area, you can pay for around £5 and park for full day. Malham Cove is a huge curved arena shaped cliff creation of limestone rock. The vertical face of the cliff is about 260 feet high. The top of the cove is a large area of deeply scoured limestone pavement, of a bizarre arrangement rarely seen in England. The majesty of Malham Cove looks out over the village of Malham and has been attracting visitors for centuries. When you come out of the parking area, you directly enter to the village area. If you are a hiker or enthusiast of breathtaking scenery, Malham Cove is just a half hour walk north of the village. The water pouring over the edge of the cove may have long gone, but it is still a sight to behold. At village entrance there is Malham National Park Center, one the village high street you can find, old barn tea room as well. There are some pubs in the village, like the Buck Inn and the Lister Arms. The Buck Inn serves locally sourced food. The Lister Arms is an old cochin hall, an attractive ivy-covered building. It sits on the edge of the village green with a beautiful view of the village and hills beyond. Thank you. now heading towards the Malham Cove. Walking down the village area and moving close to the cliff, river flows on the right-hand side of the village. Now reached at the entrance of the Malham Cove Park area, you can see clear marking on the bogs. You can see curve mountain area at the end of this path. I will keep showing you while we are moving down the path. Can you see it now? We are reaching closer to the cliff area. Down the path you can see how far it is. It is rainy today and very windy at times as well. Look, I am trying to zooming it now, so that you can see where we are heading towards. We need to go down that path, still bit far away. You can see water is coming out underground below the mountain area. Now I have decided to go back to the village area, as weather is not too good today. I hope you enjoyed this video and the information provided. In next video I will cover York City tour, so keep watching.